Gresham police are investigating a murder in a shopping center parking lot. Officers rushed to calls of a shooting on Southwest Highland Drive and Powell Boulevard just after 9 last night. They found one person dead there outside of a Dottie's. Detectives with the East County Major Crimes Team are investigating. Anyone with information about the shooting is encouraged to call the Gresham Police tip line.